Hi guys, what's up? Today it's Ian here. So today I am gonna make a warmer. Gonna make the warm. Okay, box of walls which have all the stuff. Okay, so all you're gonna need is aluminium foil and a battery. And don't forget scissors. Yeah, and this is the finished product of the warmer. You just press both on the side and it's warm. Okay, so the first thing you do is you put the battery here, then you wrap it. Wrap it any style you want, and then it will become warm. Okay, after this, you can use the scissors to cut some of the parts, and then fold it like this. It will become nicer. Yeah, it will become neater. Mate! Okay, now. See? I'm holding it. Okay, so after you do this, and then I think there it is. It's warm. And you can still get some aluminium foil if you want to make it thicker. But I guess, yeah, a bit. I think that's it. See? As you can see, you put it here in your cheek and you'll feel warm stuff. Because that's the electricity went through of the positive and the negative side. Touch the aluminum foil and it will have a reaction. Okay, thank you guys for watching this video. Bye.